high-ranking New People's Army official was killed in an encounter in Davao City. The military says Leoncito Pitao, alias Commander Parago, was shot along with his female medic in Barangay Panyalum, Paquibatao. Parago has been a commander of the NPA since the 1980s and is facing charges of murder, frustrated murder, and robbery. Just this month, four encounters occurred between government and Parago's forces. Three NPA rebels and one soldier died in those incidents.
May nag-confirm na na taga rito rin, no? At yung mga palatandaan sa mark sa katawan niya, tulad yung mga scar, yung scar niya dito sa balikat, nakita na rin. At yung mukha niya, sa buong Davao region, ito na rin ang start o hudyat ng pagbaksak ng buong NPA organization dito sa Davao region. Kasi ito si Parago, isa sa idolo o tinitingala nila, itong PBC1. Ngayon nakita nila yung pagkamatay nito at yung pagkalusaw at pagkawasak ng PBC1. Ang anak niya yan, si Karayan, inanyaya namin sana bumaba na lang at magbagong buhay habang may panahon pa.